So one of these blocks of granite would be what you see from the other side of the Rendezvous Creek Valley when you cut up to the rock art. But there's some fabulous blocks of granite around here, and as we were just discussing, we're very fortunate to be able to get out and wander around through it. Fabulous sights. So yeah, these blocks make a real marker on the side of the valley.